one of the most critical factors in building and growing a company is really to develop management at all different layers in the company. And that's really translated directly into the recruitment process for Meltwater. The most important quality we are looking for in a future recruit, regardless of what level we are hiring for, is really management potential. 12 to 24 months down the road, do we believe that this person will be able to shoulder responsibility running one of our offices? Do we believe that this person will be able to set up a new office, perhaps in a new country? And ideally, what we like this person to be is a future senior executive within Meltwater. And if we think the person has those kind of qualities, then we reach out and offer the person a job offer. Maintaining company culture as you grow as rapidly as we have done is of course very challenging. We have chosen to address that with building small offices, tapping into local markets. Each office is capped at 20 people, and this strategy is something we call the multi-office strategy. And the strength of building an organization in a 20-man units is that if you belong to an organization of 20 people, then you understand exactly what your role would be on a daily basis. You can see what your contribution is, and it's much easier to maintain that startup mentality, that underdog culture that was so critical in building the company from the beginning.